Meenakshi Lekhi of the BJP today said that BJP had stuck to its agenda all this while, but the Congress diverted from it for its own benefit. Meenakshi Lekhi said the BJP had from the very beginning cleared that they were to focus on the agenda of good governance and development. She said the people of the country had already decided what this election was all about. She said Congress was diverting from the agenda for political gains.
The topmost leadership of the BJP has clarified repeatedly, and we are making a further clarification, that BJP will focus on the agenda of good governance and development, as people of this country have already decided what this election is all about, and we will not allow anybody to divert that agenda, especially the Congress party, which has failed on the promises made and today is seeking to divert the agenda for its own benefit.
Meenakshi Lekhi today said owing to various wrongdoings, the country was facing different kinds of uncertainty.
This government has indulged in all kind of wrongs and given an atmosphere of uncertainty and inappropriate policy for the foreign investors and even Indian investors. So investors' interests will be taken care of when we come to power, so that the country can progress at a greater speed and rule of law prevails in this country. At the same time, people who have failed keep going back to some inane issues.
She cleared that Narendra Modi was already of the view that statements of Giriraj Singh were those which maligned the environment.
Narendra Modi ji, jo ki aaj hamare pradhanmantri pad ke daavedar hain, unhone apne aap ko in tamam bayanon se alag kiya aur sabko ek raay bhi di ki aise oche bayanon se mahol kharab hota hai aur Bharatiya Janata Party ke jo pakshdhar apne aap ko kehte hain wo mahol na bigade. Isse bada aapko kuch aur जो है मिल नहीं सकता जो जवाब है.
दिस रिपोर्ट वॉज ब्रॉट यू बाय NNIS.